We got some big news for you coming from the Albany airport. Southwest Airlines will now be providing a new nonstop service from Albany to Nashville. That starts on April 8th. The Nashville service will consist of one flight to and from Nashville each and every day and will occur 6 days a week. The flight will take you approximately 2 hours, 25 minutes to get from Albany to Nashville.